Brown, sit down.
Wow, sit down where?
This place. Sit down 5 minutes and you got 5 minutes.
Use your mother, but you can't scold her.
Just like what happened last night, my mom scolded my dad, but they are still together. Yeah, marriage is a very thing. You know, there are people in the world you can't choose. You can't choose your parents, you can't choose your siblings, but you can choose your friends. You can choose your colleagues. You can choose your wife. You can choose your driver. You can choose your chef. Of course, everybody, but not just in your family. Okay. I am keen to, if I have a time, I will go. But I may not go with you for these two conventions. So what is SGCC? What is about the other one?
Okay, just the next one.
Okay, but you need to give me a name now.
STGCC.
STGCC, and the other one is?
Chow Expo.
Chow?
Chow Expo.
Hold on.
You got it. How do you spell the name Chow Expo?
C-H-A-R-A. And also, first.
Okay, I see China as well. Oh, it's just 2 years. 21-5, 21-6. And this is the third year. Oh, it's about toys. Animes. It's about visual arts. Okay, now I got it. Are you going to dress up like that?
Cosplay.
Oh,
that'd be cool.
Who needs this? Okay. 10 more seconds. Yes. S-G-T-C-C.
S-G-S-T-G-C-C.
Okay. Oh, it's a cosplay as well. Are you going there to see girls?
What? I mean, they're ugly.
They're ugly?
Of course.
Toy, game, and comic convention. How can you say they're ugly? Let me show you their image.
What? You mean the cosplay?
Yeah, the girls, the cosplay.
They're ugly. This is Singapore. Of course, they're ugly.
Is this Death Note?
What?
Is that Death Note?
What?
The guy?
That's not.
Do you know there's a new movie, Death Note?
But that's a series.
Yeah.
I mean, I've heard that this, I saw that it's not so popular in here.
It's a cute girl.
What? Because he's a guest. Yeah. He's a guest at the time coming to Singapore.
Correct. So they'll be dressed up like that. Go there and see girls, good. I want to go there also.
Why? Because of guest that coming to Singapore. So that's not a Singaporean.
Also, you're saying all Singaporeans are.
Okay, of course!
Okay, let me find the cosplay Singaporean for you. Cosplay Singaporean. Must be a pretty one.
No, I already saw.
I think these are the Singaporeans.
They are ugly.
They are ugly?
Okay. Of course!
Yeah.
Go to the American cosplay.
No.
They are ugly.
Huh?
That's not a Suicide Squad.
A Suicide Squad, yeah.
Hey, do you like that character?
No.
I thought you met DC Comics.
Yeah. Okay. Do you know who is this?
Yeah, that's for One Piece.
Yes.
But they're ugly. What do you go to the Comic Con cosplay?
I don't.
No, check the Comic Con cosplay.
So in that case, do you go there and take photo?
Which one?
Of the people.
Which one? Which place?
Cosplay, huh?
Which cosplay?
Where is he from? I don't know if I dress up so ugly.
This Comic Con. Yeah.
Who's this character?
Wow. This is like the McDonald's character, right?
Yeah, this one I know.
Yeah. Wow, this cosplay. I mean, there's a lot of places like the Alpha, the SCDC, like the whole. Wow.
This Wolverine is not real. Wow. He's so short. Right?
A dog?
Yeah, a dog. He's so short. Even Wonder Woman is taller than him. Okay, that is the Suicide Squad.
Yeah. And also, I mean, which cosplay are you talking about? I mean, which one? Have you been to STCC?
I haven't been there. Okay, you wanna take a break? How about this one?
is it like the from the four filter the like to in the
BFG?
The
Thor.
You know, so the bad guy, or the warrior suite.
Thor, but Thor is the guy with the hammer, right?
No, no, he got a friend.
Okay.
The warrior suite is called the warrior suite.
Okay,
the fat guy.